Have you ever heard of a cloud that seems frozen in the sky, hovering over the same spot for hours? There's a real atmospheric phenomenon near the Canary Islands that does exactly that, and scientists have a fascinating explanation for it. High above the volcanic peaks of the Canary Islands, unique cloud formations can appear almost stationary, as if they're suspended in time. One famous example is lenticular clouds, smooth, lens-shaped clouds that form when stable, moist air flows over a mountain and creates standing waves in the atmosphere. The cloud sits right where the airflow rises, making it look like it never moves even while the wind continues to blow. Tenerife, the largest Canary island, often experiences this because of its tall volcanic terrain and constant trade winds from the Atlantic. As moist air is forced upward by the mountains, it cools and condenses, forming persistent cloud cover and sometimes these lenticular formations that seem fixed above the peaks. Another spectacular cloud feature seen around the islands are von Kármán vortices, swirling cloud patterns downstream of the islands, created when steady airflow is disrupted by the mountainous terrain. These patterns, which can stretch for hundreds of kilometers, create beautiful, almost artistic swirls of cloud that appear in satellite images. So the next time you see a cloud that looks like it's stuck in one place, remember that it's not magic. It's mountains, wind, and moisture working together to create nature's own stationary masterpiece.